at Lowe's 2022. Now, I do have to say they upped their Halloween game quite a bit this year in 2022. Lots of pumpkins. Accessories, lights, some decent lanterns there. Inflatables, if that's your thing.
Wait, there's something
wrong. A Nightmare Before Christmas. I got the 7-foot skeletons. I got Freddy Krueger, Jason, and Michael Myers. But Freddy is not working, of course. Giant clown. I got these projected lights too, they're kind of neat. $33. There's the 7-foot skeletons. Everybody's doing this, they're trying to dirty up a corpse around skeletons. Small ones. Big pumpkins. Got spiders, pillars, tombstones, and bones. And they got the usual little screaming animated things. Got a ton of inflatables. More inflatables. And the giant skulls, light up eyes, creepy noise, not too bad. Got Chucky, the good guy doll. Very cool pumpkins. After this, well, let's see what Home Depot has. This is Dave, I'll see ya.